Julie always ended the dance, ended the concert within the mood, and we'll continue that. We didn't send out necessarily invitations. Usually we talk to people about coming in and dancing, but I know there's some of you saying, golly, I wish I lived there. Now's your chance. So, but before we do that, I just want to thank these guys and girls for all the work they've done. They come in. As I told some people, whether you like jazz or not, when you listen to the tone quality of these trombones and trumpets and what the bass player does and the drummers and all that kind of stuff, you have to learn something. And hopefully that goes out whether you like jazz or not, but you can appreciate all the grooviness that happens. We, my wife and I and my family and these guys, we appreciate your support coming out on a nice evening like this, and there's so many activities and graduations and that kind of stuff, but we appreciate it very, very much. So, as tradition continues in the mood, and if you're a dancer, come on up.
Come on.